It's February 2021. Many sellers, consumers have been reaching out to us to say, when is the spring market? Well, despite standing here in the snow, the spring market for you to get a premium for your home is today. We're gonna take a deeper dive with the real estate market in your local area to show you what's happening today. In Virginia, we're seeing what we predicted, which is more inventory coming on the market, and we're still seeing it move rapidly off. So in Arlington, Virginia, we went from 220 up to 334 units listed. Days on market crept up a little bit from 27 to 39. Fredericksburg, Virginia, 37 units listed in December, matching the same in January of 37. Days on market actually shrunk from 35 down to 20 as more buyers are getting into the market. Fairfax took a big jump, and from December to January, from 1,024 up to 1,406. Days on market stayed relatively the same, 20 to 23. Loudoun County, 465 in December, 579 in January. Days on market from 18 to 17. Prince William County, from 530 in December up to 625 in January, and it stayed true with days on market staying at 13. Stafford, from 201 to 225 in January, days on market 17 to 19. Alexandria went from 197 to 250 units in January, days on market 28 to 27. So what do we know about all of those market stats? We know this: if a home is priced within reason and in good condition, it's selling within the first 7 days. Yeah, that's right. Forget days on market. It's hours on market today. Many of you buyers are having to compete multiple offer situation. We just helped a client win with over 10 other offers earlier this week. If you're a seller, make sure that you cash in your lottery ticket. If you're able to sell today and move out of our market, there's a great opportunity for you to get a premium for your home. Reach out to the Nellis Group today to learn how you take advantage of this unique market, both as a seller and a buyer.